For some, the hunt for a good deal might not be worth the trouble of battling thousands of other Black Friday shoppers.
I stood at the front door and just watched them come in. It was like a never-ending stream of people.
Big box retailers like Macy's, Walmart, Best Buy, and Target benefit from midnight openings and discounted prices. But what about smaller local businesses? Small Business Saturday is an initiative founded 2 years ago by American Express and aims to drive shoppers to local merchants across the U.S. President Obama was spotted showing his support by purchasing items at a local bookstore in Arlington, Virginia. A little closer to home, Gruber's Quilt Shop here in St. Cloud displayed their thanks to customers who chose to shop local this holiday season.
A lot of people come in and say we have great eye candy and they can just come in and get inspired. But if you don't support the local small business, that there won't be eye candy.
Gruber's Quilt Shop is family owned and already in its fourth generation.
And there's, I think, over 200 years of experience in the shop. We're really a hands-on store versus just pointing you in that direction of where you should go find what you're looking for.
A dedicated staff and family-ran values give small businesses like Gruber's a fighting chance in today's retail market. By connecting people coast to coast through social media, the Small Business Saturday team hopes November won't be the only month that consumers choose to shop local. Reporting from St. Cloud, Anna Morris, UTVS News.